God ain't happy yet. No, why ain't you king and come back and trick everybody out? Because he feels sorry first. That's why. Because he knows that he didn't choose the king. I mean, it's another thing about free will. The ultimate choice is if you're going to choose the king or not. That's like the exact, like the smallest little choice. Don't buy different. Just don't do that. The opposite of that, the choice of if you're going to follow the king or not. So, you always got to have a choice. When you die, which is our ultimate corruption, even at that point, you have to have had a choice. Because that's what love is. You give someone a choice, you don't make a being that doesn't have any choice because that's not love. So, you got a choice. Make the choice, you can either choose the king. And if you don't choose the king, man, you don't choose order, which you are a being of order. If you're a human being, if just a human being, listen to this. Look, you are a being created by order. If you don't choose the king, you're choosing corruption. Your ultimate corruption is death. You're going to hell. Devil is for the devil, man. You wanna go, if you wanna follow me? Have fun, man. Better wear an undershirt. Don't wear no coat or nothing like that, man, because it's gonna be really hot. Really hot.